The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo trilogy is brutal. It's super dark and kinda rapey and has killings that would embarrass Richard Speck. Google him. So the fact that Hollywood is gnawing its own foot off to capitalize on these works is surprising, if not entirely shocking. However, what is a little shocking is the gritty marketing strategy that's being adopted for the release of the first film. First, there was that grimy Nine Inch Nails-driven trailer that leaked last week, and now we've got a new poster. And it has boobies. That's right, Rooney Mara can be seen in all her glory, held close by a pretty rough-looking Daniel Craig. Bold move, Columbia Pictures. Bold move. What's next? A viral snuff film?